Hey guys, Sally Boss is back with some latest updates of the upcoming season of Nach Baliye 6. We're excited for the final list of contestants, which is going to be out very soon, and we're definitely going to bring that for you guys. But before that, a confirmed popular jury of Nakul Mehta, aka Aditya from Pyar Ka Dard Hai Meetha Meetha Pyara Pyara fame, along with wife Janki were a part of the show, but backed out last minute. Why so? Listen on. A birdie confirmed that Nakul and his beau Janki, who were very excited to be on the show, will now not be seen on Nach Baliye 6. The reason being Janki's injured knee. Nakul's wife Janki, who's a singer, had gone to Hong Kong for a concert where she suffered a knee injury while rehearsing for a performance there, and also thereafter slipped and fell on the escalator and has been advised 8 weeks of bed rest. The couple is very upset with the turn of events. In fact, the couple had been practicing past 2 months and they even shot for the promo for the show, but had to back out because of Janki's injury. An excited Nakul said, "This is so disappointing because I was emotionally connected with the show. I had met Janki at a dance class 10 years ago when we fell in love. The stage will surely miss one of the most popular celebrity couples, but as they say, you never know what the future holds. We're sure you fans are sad they backed out, but would you want to see them as a wildcard entry though? If yes, then hit the like button and leave your comments.
To know more about us both
and our show,
Pyar Ka Dard Hai,
log into Telebuzz
and subscribe to it, okay, today.